she was fly like carefree. And so I told her we should link it up like Cherby. Got it connected, and what I expected, it wasn't the message, and now it's getting hectic. I knew that she was lying, and underneath it all I was dying to see just what she was hiding.
Ghost runner, runner, the one stunner. Met my match, one kiss, I lost that summer. Every now and then it make me wonder if all the things she blamed just made me lose my lover. I summon gods inside to help the feelings reside. Say a little seance for the others on the other side. And while my homies say it's suicide, I play the Ouija every
she
time I want it just to pass.
She don't know that she's haunted. She don't know that I see. Tells me that she sees monsters. And I pretend to agree. But she don't know that she's haunted.
I don't believe in haunted places. Only haunted people with their backs against the pavement. And it takes everything to face it, and every bone inside of me to keep from trying to say shit. She's trying to make me lose my patience. Outer exterior hiding in the lacerations. Same show, different station. No matter where she goes, she got the demon steady chasing.
And rearranging every piece of the maze, and trying to keep it from changing whether or not she caves in. Baby seeing ghosts like Demi Moore, but looks them over like a kid up on a seesaw. I'm Ray Sands trapping ghosts with my shades on. You got demons, well we all can sing the same song. Underground, it's been dimmer there. Linda Blair, hope that you begin
she
to hear.
She don't know that she's haunted. She don't know that I see. Tells me that she sees monsters. And I pretend to agree. But she don't know that she's haunted.
She's haunted by her past. And I don't know why. She don't know, she don't know, no. I let her walk on by. Cause she doesn't know.
She don't know that she's haunted.
She don't know that she's haunted.
She don't know that I see.
She don't know that I see.
Tells me that she sees monsters.
Tells me that she sees monsters.
And I pretend to agree.
I pretend to agree.
But she don't know that she's haunted.
She don't know.
Yes, I've seen this a million times before. This is textbook deflection. You're deflecting your issues onto a certain woman or women in general. Let's now refocus our attention back onto you, shall we? I think we're getting closer to where we want to be.